What's up, guys, and welcome back here to LSPDFR. And today we're gonna go on patrol again, and we've started outside here, outside of the police station, because I wanted today to be. Oh. Okay, here we go. Not enough line mode anymore. Anyways, kind of annoying that I can't play an offline mode anymore. That they kind of blocked that because, I don't know. I'd like to play an offline mode. I'd prefer doing that. So, we'll see how this new 0.2B version works, how it performs and stuff, and how it feels. So we'll just be doing a regular patrol today. I kind of understand kind of why the views on the latest episodes went down a lot, because I was playing on a pretty outdated version of LSPDFR at that point in the summer, so little pieces of lag now and then. I also cannot use Movie Maker anymore since I updated to Windows 10. So I'll use something else now. Hopefully that works, and you guys can tell me if that works. Or just leave a like and I'll kind of figure out that it works. If you like it, obviously. Anyways, we will try and play as... No, not him. Park Ranger, LSD, Santos Sheriff Department, I think that is. Head. Sure, we'll try and play as a sheriff. If we can get his hat, that would be amazing. His hat. Oh, darn. That's not the hat I want. I want the cool hat. There you go. Now we've got a cool hat. So yeah, they've added, you know, searching. That's good. They've added searching vehicles. Not searching vehicles, but looking up license plates and stuff. And yeah, general, really cool. And I, of course, I got some of my own mods that I put in. A wanted mod and stuff. So it should all be very good. And I'll try to play the majority. I do have a Lamborghini installed, so we might try that on next episode. Okay, we're back, hopefully, for more than 2 seconds this time. If not, I'm gonna have to disable. Oh, I shouldn't turn, but whatever. I'm going to then disable some mods. Because maybe they're causing the issues. You never know. But even LSPDFR, just like that, is good enough. So, without any extra mods. A little bit of glitching with the hat. Look at that guy, he's itching to go. We're gonna have to be careful with him. Looks like he's distracted. Well, we do have a kidnapping in progress, so we're gonna respond to that.
Charlie 4, roger that. We're in the area.
Oh, it did. I was not paying attention to where I was driving. I was trying to figure out my buttons. Suspect is on the highway.
We've got units requesting air support. Over Burton.
Air support is en route.
Go, go, go. I'll try and do the majority of the episode in first person. It's kind of better. More realistic that way. Alright, unit. I don't know what unit would be called. Unit... Yeah, let's call ourselves unit 103. Responding.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Well, we did not do a very good job there. Wow. That was awkward.
We have
maybe
a
some
1099
state
patrol units. In La Mesa. Units respond code 3.
Hold on.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out. Copy dispatch, Adam 4 en route.
Alright, we should be heading in the right direction, I think. There's a little bit of lag here. It's a tiny bit. I'm getting a new GPU like December, so... Maybe. Depends on what AMD and NVIDIA choose to bring out. Okay, they headed over the bridge. Careful not to hit that Dodge Charger. Where is this guy going? Oh no.
Man, that sucks.
Yep. Alright. Well, this is a problem. Oh my gosh, I am not. I'm trying to look on the map where I'm supposed to go. That's not the right way either. You can try? You can get on this bridge, but we took the wrong roads to start with. Think we weren't on the other side. I'm gonna try and get back here and then I'll start recording again. I'll be right back. Okay, so it looks like I'm heading towards the suspect now. We've successfully stopped him.
Olympic Freeway.
Oh, never mind. I mean, this is technically out of our jurisdiction, but you know, just like in Super Troopers, we're kind of allowed to stretch the barriers of jurisdiction in the name of the law. God, he was armed. They do have tasers now. Yeah, this hat is kind of annoying. Anyways. I think we handled that pretty well in the end. So, let's head back once they've successfully arrested him. So they have successfully arrested him. There we go, now we can head back to our jurisdictional area.
We have a possible 148
head over to that.
West Vinewood.
No intel about possible firearms, criminal arrest warrant, fleeing to Seaport. Where exactly would he be then? Seaport's like around here, right? Buccaneer Way, Exceptionalist Way, San Andreas, that's not it. Where would Seaport be? San Andreas, huh. Pacific Ocean, Del Perro Beach. It's gotta be around here. Elysian Island or something. support? Anyone? Huh. Oh, it's gotta be somewhere. You gotta go somewhere. It's not La Puerta. Well, I'd love to respond, but I'm not exactly sure where he is. Yeah, by pressing E now. When you're stopped, you can search license plates and names of people you have either asked for an ID, or obviously you can always ask. Look up the, oh, we should be turning right here. You can always just look up the numbers on the license plate, and then check if it's actually the person who is licensed for the car who's going in to, who is driving it. Right here.
Officers report a suspect.
A pursuit of armed suspects
in
the mist, but I'm not around that area, so I'm not going to respond to that call.
All units respond, code 99.
My goodness, you guys are going slow. This feels so slow compared to when I was trying out the Lamborghini, though. Whoa!
Cocksucker!
Alright, we're on the scene. Whoa, suspect. Suspect isn't pulling over. Ask you to pull over a little bit further. No, preferably like more on the side, but okay. Alright. Going third person for this part. Ma'am.
Good day.
Your ID, please. Yeah, so I saw someone own a gun. So I'll show you guys how that works. Mona.
Attention all units. Units reporting a homicide and burglary.
So her license is valid and she has no active warrants. That's good.
Hey!
Yeah, I saw someone get pulled over because of speeding at a cross station. I'm gonna give you a $200 ticket and a summonings to the Los Santos Municipal Court for a hearing about traffic violation and whether that the person you hit wants to file charges. Alright. Now we're gonna go right here. That dangerous. Alright, let's go. Oof, we made it. Also, please, again, tell me if the game volume is right. I'm not, by this time, already forgotten what my previous feedback was.
Attention all units. Terrorist activity on
I'll respond to
Del
that.
Perro Freeway. Multiple officers down. Shots fired. All units
shots
respond.
Fired. Oh, that's bad.
Emergency.
All right, we've got a problem. Except I'm not really exactly sure where he is. So. Okay. All right. I know where he is. We're gonna call in a local air support.
Attention all units, we've got units requesting air support over downtown.
Oh, he's on the other side.
Charlie 4 here. We're in the air and on our way.
Let's go.
Suspect black scene on Del Perro Freeway.
Found the suspect.
We're located in pursuit.
What is this?
Suspect is on foot!
Oh, oh my god.
This, I should be fucked.
Charlie 4 with a visual, he's going west.
Alright. Let's arrest this guy, put him into the car, and then go back for the others.
This is Charlie 4, he's
in the police car. Now!
Okay, suspect is dangerous. Be armed. I'm calling local SWAT team.
Dispatch to all SWAT units. We have an officer requiring assistance in Rockford Hill.
This is David.
I don't know why I have a combat MG. Suspect is armed, so we should be careful. But I'm gonna wait for the SWAT to arrive. Really would like to arrive for them to arrive soon though. Oh, there they are. Multiple units on the way. I'm taking fire. But we haven't pinned down here. Alright, SWAT has arrived. Alright, suspect has been hit. Going and to arrest. Oh. Okay. Well, that was a bad idea. I thought they had him pinned down better, but we did get him in the end.
Attention, all units. Backup required in Rockford Hills. Respond code 3.
Adam 4, copy.
Wait, is it still not fixed? Yes, it is. It is solved. Those are, like, interesting call-outs, though, that I did add to the game to make it a little bit more entertaining. Let's see. Where is my bag? Oh, looks like we are going to be cruising and patrolling a little bit in a Lamborghini.
All units, we've got a hit-and-run on Del Perro Freeway.
I'm not going to respond to the hit. It's unfortunate the textures in this car are a little bit bad, so I'm gonna have to be using third person. But it is really quick. Let's go patrol a little bit down here. So we could just speed over there in our Lambo. Got pretty poor turning though. Oh! That guy was speeding really hard. Also, just like me. So. But yeah, what we're on the lookout for is public intoxication. assault, anything like that. Oh my god, this guy's going really slow. Alright, well, lady.
Attention all units.
Oh, she got shots fired.
Strawberry.
Sorry.
Multiple officers down. Shots fired.
Copy dispatch.
We're gonna get a local air support unit.
We have
our eyes on the crime scene.
Over. Little Soul.
Charlie 4 here. We're in the air.
Suspect
and on our way.
Has just been run over by a car. Remove my car from on top of him. Suspect appears to be dead. But it's not marking him dead. Okay, let's pretend that didn't happen then, and continue on. Look, they're still speeding though, so... apparently there's still someone there that for them is causing a disturbance. He's literally not even spawned in though. And there's no more pursuit. So let's pretend that didn't happen.
Shit.
Didn't know that would glitch the game. Alright, now we're in the proper neighborhood that we kind of want to patrol. Crazy nice police car though. Imagine if you saw this driving around your neighborhood. The sheriff in it. Revving his engine. His state bought engine. Oh, that's why all the stoplights are stopped, because there's a tram. Well, that's a nice feature. That's why all the cars stop too. Look at all that traffic in Los Santos. Whoa. Oh,
we got a
fleeing suspect.
Chamberlain Hill.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage. Copy that, dispatch. Animals on the loose. Copy that. Taking a look. LSPDFR. We're in pursuit. Copy that. We are on our way.
One good thing about being in a Lamborghini, though, is that you're faster than all the other cars behind you, so they're not going to run into you as much. Having some laggy issues. Ooh, nice tase. Okay, so after that crash, thought it would be nice to end the episode on a couple of minutes of just regular police work in a regular police outfit and a regular police car. No, nothing too special, nothing out of the ordinary, no very, very suspicious neighborhoods. Why is there an alarm going? An alarm going off there, I wonder.
No way.
No, I'm just taking maybe another thing or two in terms of assignments. But I do want to go back there real quick just to see if there was any. That bus cut the corner real short. Just to see. I think it was the combination of a bunch of events, like that one guy not disappearing off of the map, that kind of caused the crash.
Attention
which is
all units. Terrorist activity in Pillbox Hill. Multiple officers
not exactly
down.
Sure
gunshots
that is,
reported.
So.
All units respond. Code 99 emergency.
Copy that. Moving right now.
Attention all units. We have units requesting helicopter support. Over Little Seoul.
That's a lot of guys.
Charlie 4 is airborne and headed to the scene. Charlie 4 with a visual. He's going west.
We need additional teams on this.
Backup needed in Pillbox Hill. Respond code 3.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route. We copy you. On standby. Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp. In pursuit. Charlie 4, he's headed south.
10-4, suspect heading northbound in downtown.
Copy that, we are on our way. I see the perp.
Alright, new SWAT teams have arrived.
With a visual, he's going west.
Roger, target heading northbound in Pillbox Hill. Piece of
shit. Dispatch, suspect is now proceeding on foot. Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp.
Oh my god, no!
Drop the weapon. Good. Alright, and we've got this guy. Let's go get the last boys.
This shit end right now! In the back, nice and slow! You might as well give him!
You're covered!
Get cover!
Everybody!
Because I'm gonna end the mission, otherwise it's never gonna end. Alright, let's hit the last guy here. Not exactly sure where he is. That is a problem. He's in the garage. Okay. Oh, that's where he is. Oh my gosh, that surprised me really badly. Yo, I need backup right now, guys.
We've got an officer requiring assistance in
really quickly.
Pillbox
he's
Hill.
Closing in on me, and I'm pretty low on health. Suspect is damaging my vehicle.
Copy that, dispatch.
I don't think my car can withstand this bullet damage much longer. I need help. Yes, the cavalry has arrived.
Copy that, dispatch.
Got him.
We'll find those animals.
Christ's sake!
Drop your weapon now!
Alright. Let's go. Deliver this guy. Over to jail. Put my lights on so I can go through here without too much of a disturbance.
Attention all units. Gunshots reported on Del Perro Freeway.
Respond to that soon.
Shots fired.
As I drop this guy off. Yeah, these calls are actually really cool. It's just one of the call out mods that is on the LSPDFR main page. So let me just drop this guy off before I go respond to that.
What is location? Over.
Attention all units. Suspect blast scene on Del Perro Freeway.
I see the perp. We're in pursuit. Dispatch! Suspect on foot! We've got the suspect entering the freeway!
Entering the freeway on foot? That's an interesting choice.
Attention all units. Assistance needed in Pillbox Hill. All units respond code 3.
Copy, dispatch, we'll assist.
Alright, units have arrived. Is he firing shots? Yes, he is.
You ready? Ready!
Fire! Fire!
You're screwed!
Uh-oh. Oh my god, stop. Okay, this is clearly a glitched part of that mod. So, no shots fired. Otherwise, it'll glitch the game. Now we know. Alright, so I think this is about where we'll end the episode, but I am back. No. I do have to figure out how I'm gonna definitely do my recordings and stuff and how that's gonna work out. But for the moment, it's looking good. Let's just do a random stop here. Apparently he's just decided to stop right there, so that's fine.
Hi. Kiflop!
Lewis Johnson. Valid. Is that his car though? Hope. That would be 04DJQ239. Then register him. Yes, it is. Alright, sir. You may go.
Hi. Stay out of trouble.
Good man. Such a nice car to drive with. It's like, it's just kind of gentle. Do another. I wish I could show you the. That guy advanced way too quickly. I wish I could show you the feature of like wanted people, where like when you ask them for their ID, they actually turn out to be wanted and stuff, and it's pretty dangerous.
Giflop.
I don't know what he says there when he asks for his ID, but it's just something really weird. So. Lenny Small. Oh no, I canceled the traffic stop. I might as well cancel it because he had nothing wrong. There was nothing wrong with him. but you can just randomly check license with 42 LSI 444. See if he's actually wanted. Johnny Herrera is not wanted. Or like if it's a vehicle that's stolen. You had time to stop there.
Hi. Giflop.
That looks shady. Okay, but he's good.
Hi.
You have $50 citation. That's alright. Didn't do much wrong, but went through a yellow with a police officer right behind him. Can't be a lot of that. Can't be a smartest fellow ever. I had one guy that kept repeatedly breaking the law, and in the end he started a pursuit. And then had to arrest him. Oh, look at the police officers going up to that guy and telling him to go away. It's pretty cool. What are these guys up to? Alright, you guys doing alright? Can I see some ID, please?
LSPD!
Nobody move!
Giflop!
Yeah, it just like gets really nice. Like, LSPD, nobody move, then flump. Hannah. Miles. Oh. There you go. Okay. Okay, there you go. Subject is wanted by the LSPD. I'm gonna take her into custody.
LSPD, get down on the ground!
Oh, you too, sir.
Not so fast!
Not allowed to move.
LSPD, hands up!
I need your ID, sir.
LSPD, hands up!
I guess we'll arrest him.
LSPD,
freeze! Okay, never mind.
Let me see those hands! Stop right there!
Here you go, pal. Sorry. You tried to run, though. You were probably clean, though. Let's make him stand up. Let's make the lady stand up. I mean, they were illegally here anyways. They weren't allowed to be camped outside of a garage door and with an illegal fire, so.
In the back, nice and slow! Get in the car!
You gonna get in? No? Come on. Get in my car! Wow.
You one of them? You won't.
You okay? Nope. Okay. Suspect wasn't complying. So, let's go put her down in jail, and then we'll end the episode on that note. This was a productive episode in fighting the crime of Los Santos. Lord above. Did have a spotlight, but I didn't really get to use it. But next time we'll do a night patrol, and I'll show you guys the spotlight. Okay. Hey, pal. How you doing?
Am I invisible?
LSPD! Nobody move!
What am I?
Waste.
What is the idea there with the non-clothing? John Rockefeller?
Holy shit!
Oh, no!
Alright. I'm going to issue you a citation, sir. And then you can be on your merry way.
God
home.
Damn!
Thank you.
Holy shit!
Hey, fuck you! You ain't taking my shit!
Oh my gosh. Anyways, that's where we're gonna end it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the episode. I enjoyed being back, and I'll see you guys next time. Alright, bye-bye.